Today we are with Ben Slade, CEO of SkillForce, one of our partners in our E4 Education campaign. SkillForce is a charity working with ex-servicemen, helping kids in need in schools around the country. Ben, welcome to Citi Group.
I'm absolutely delighted to be here, Massimo, thank you.
Can you tell us a few things about SkillForce?
We are an organisation that works across the UK. We take ex-servicemen and women. We train them in mentoring, coaching, dealing with young people, classroom management, give them a few skills, and then we deploy them to work in schools all around the country with young people, quite often those who are at risk of exclusion, and using their service values, they inspire those young people to achieve, and we've had some terrific results. To go forward, we've worked with 50,000 young people over the last 10 years. I only took over 5 months ago. And we'd like to work with double that number of young people, so 100,000 young people. We're developing a new award for 5 to 14 year olds, which will include character education, mental resilience, so that grit, determination, all the rest of it that young people need, employability. Really, from the age of 5, what sort of direction are you going in to prevent you falling off the track? And then also social action and leadership. So that's one of the products that we're developing that you will help us with. But more importantly, I think, particularly with the project in Tower Hamlets, is a new Your Future programme, where we'd be working with 15, 16, 17 year olds to make sure that we give them the skills, not just to get onto an apprenticeship, but to stay on an apprenticeship, because quite a lot of people drop out, particularly, again, those people who perhaps haven't had the best start in life. Our strapline is heroes, so those veterans, in schools, transforming lives. And this will definitely allow that to happen by getting more veterans trained to work with young people in Tower Hamlets first, but it can spread from there. To give them the skills to succeed when they get onto their apprenticeship so that they don't drop out, they don't become neat, and they start a successful career.
Ben, thank you. We endeavour to be your partner and working alongside you.
Thank you very much indeed, Citibank.